Before you begin, remove the access panel and optical drive. Removal. Remove the four Torx T15 screws that secure the storage drive tray to the chassis. Remove the four Torx T15 screws that secure the hard drive to the drive tray. Slide the tray towards the rear of the unit. Rotate the tray up until it stops. Disconnect the cables from the drive. Slide the drive out of the cage. Replacement. Ensure the storage drive tray is in the rotated up position. Align the hard drive with the drive tray and slide it into place. Reconnect the cables to the drive. Rotate the drive's cage down and slide it into place. Replace the four Torx T15 screws that secure the hard drive to the drive tray in the locations marked A. Replace the four Torx T15 screws that secure the storage drive tray to the chassis.